Longtime St. Louis restaurant owner Charlie Gitto has died. Gitto passed away today after suffering a heart attack earlier this week. He was 87 years old. Charlie Gitto's Pasta House has been a favorite restaurant in downtown St. Louis for 46 years. Funeral arrangements are pending. We will be sure to pass along that information as soon as we get it.